can't keep running.
You could see it in kindergarten that he was a special ball player.
Don't stop moving.
Man, his heel is real.
I think his offensive game is what has separated him.
The kind of young man that he is. His dad was the coach when he was in second grade, I believe it was.
Keep moving!
You gotta make a decision every time you climb this hill.
I'm gonna leave it all out there on the court. To come here and be able to leave a legacy here.
I love the process.
I don't wanna do games all night because I'm tired. Ain't nobody doing nothing like this. A lot of people trying to break me down. That was my first time ever losing at the Tacoma Dome.
Alley-whack Productions.
I've been waiting for this my whole life. And now I get to live it.
Have you seen him walk? He's lapped you, fam.
No, he did not.
In order to continue to earn people's respect, he just has to keep taking his game to new levels.
That's half of it. That's not even half.
Alley knows. Alley Whack knows. The ones that were full up.
One state his freshman year, one state his sophomore year. And I know his goal was to win four state championships consecutively.